हमारे वक्ता हैं ट्रियून एग्जीबिटर्स प्राइवेट लिमिटेड बेंगलुरु के मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर सिरिल पेरेरा जी। सिरिल जी ने एग्जीबिशन इंडस्ट्री में, खास करके प्लास्टिक एग्जीबिशन इंडस्ट्री में, अपनी एक अलग पहचान बनाई है ट्रियून के माध्यम से। तमाम दूसरे एग्जीबिशंस भी उनके काफी सफल रहे हैं, प्रगति मैदान से।
प्रकाश द्विवेदी सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर गिविंग दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी एंड अ प्लेटफॉर्म लाइक दिस रीअश्योर्स दैट यू नो वी विल बाउंस बैक एंड यू नो कम एंड ऑर्गेनाइज एग्जीबिशन. नाउ बिफोर गोइंग टॉकिंग अबाउट एग्जीबिशंस, आई वुड लाइक टू हाईलाइट अबाउट प्राइवेट ऑर्गेनाइजर्स लाइक अस. अब क्या है यू नो फॉर एसोसिएशंस यू नो देयर इज पैशन, देयर इज no revenue, and there is development of industries. Those things as are priorities for us. Organizers like us, private organizers, हमको क्या है you know ये पेट का भी सवाल है, because our bread and butter is organizing exhibitions. If you look at last 2 decades, हम ट्राइवल एग्जीबिशंस पे we have done more than 52 exhibitions, and we have a number of people who work for us, who work with us. Abhi, when there is no exhibitions, it becomes very difficult to keep people on board and continue. And that has become the biggest challenge in last close to 2 years, because in the last 2 years we have not had any exhibitions. So for us, it is very important that we organize exhibitions and we hold people together. And that has become the biggest challenge, because we have been only postponing exhibitions, hoping that things will become normal. But day by day, challenges are increasing. But there is no losing hope. As I'm talking to you, last was an exhibition in Pragati Maidan. अभी भी एक एग्जीबिशन हो रहा है हैदराबाद में. I think we have to come out of this, come out of this fear. And we need to organize exhibitions. Abhi, there are no doubt there are a number of challenges, and we have to overcome these challenges and see how best we will be able to organize exhibitions. Maybe now for every exhibition we need to have exhibitors, we need to have visitors. The biggest challenge is bringing this both together on a platform. So maybe we organize number of regional shows more, because even forget about foreign exhibitors and visitors, interstate visitors also becomes a problem. For which reason, I think going forward we need to have more and more exhibitions region-wise, so that as Alok Bhai was saying, industries are doing good and everybody wants to exhibit. Now in Triune, we also tried doing virtual exhibitions. We said, we cannot organize physical, so let's go for virtual exhibitions. Believe me, we created one of the best platforms in the industry, and unfortunately, it didn't go well as we thought, because we had close to about 120 exhibitors, of which only 20 could do live demonstrations. I think virtual exhibitions is still not catching up in India, and everybody, as one of the panelists said, touch and feel is the factor. And we organize B2B exhibitions wherein some of the machines cost crores of rupees, and nobody would like to see this on a laptop and buy it. Everybody wants to see the performance, quality, all those matters figure up. For which reason, I feel physical exhibitions are must. And we have announced exhibitions from end of November this year, and I'm sure we will be able to organize and bounce back. And I'm sure even the industry is waiting, because nobody manufactures anything to keep under the table. They want to advertise, they want to popularize, they want to sell. And and everybody knows that exhibitions are the right platform where we believe buyer and seller meet. So how better can you make this environment wherein whether it is exhibitor or visitor, how do we need to plan very well. Maybe we bring in only those visitors who are invited visitors, or the whoever is coming for the exhibition, he has to pre-register. There is no on the spot registrations. we have to see that you know, people have registered well in advance and they have got their badges well in advance, so that there is no much of one-to-one happening at the registrations and crowding and things like that. So we need to plan very well, and you know, I'm sure these exhibitions, whichever we have been organizing, you know, we should be going ahead. Of course, you know, when we do this, we also have to you know, make it clear that people who are vaccinated have to come for the exhibition, and there has to be you know, proper you know, people follow all the norms that is you know, fixed. So I think you know, way forward, we need to bring these physical exhibitions back, and you know, that is going to be the future course. And as I said, from November onwards, we have scheduled our events, and I'm sure we will be able to bring back the physical exhibitions. The other thing, which is very important, is that I know, as you know, bringing visitors would be a big challenge. For which reason, every physical exhibition we also wanted to be going virtually. In the sense, whenever physical exhibition happens, we bring that physical exhibition virtually also online, because there could be so many visitors who want to buy but are unable to come for the exhibition. For such people, there is a physical exhibition going on. At the same time, the same physical exhibition will be also virtually online, so that people who are unable to come for the physical exhibition take advantage of the virtual exhibitions. I think that's the way forward.